Today, I'm going to share a few of my works in progresses, a couple things that I am stitching in October, as well as a little giveaway at the end. So let's get started.